Screams of suffering, cages. Yep, we're definitely in a dungeon.
Let us find Volgrim's troubling demon and pry the artifact from its dead hands.
Okay, now you're getting me excited. A lot of souls. Looks like someone was saving up.
What does it matter? Our goal is the artifact, not acquiring souls.
Volgrim's got a thing for souls, and he has all kind of magical crap back in his... whatever that is.
We could trade him.
You make a fair point.
Trophy!
think you can hit that crystal from here?
Is that a serious question?
If Lucifer is as dangerous as the Council says he is, why'd they send just the two of us?
Death and fury attend to other matters. It is not our place to question the will of the Council.
It's not my place to question your wardrobe, but I still think your armor could use some more creepy faces on it.
Must everything be a joke to you? The Council?
You really need to lighten up. The Council this and the Council that. You want to hear an actual joke?
No.
Knock, knock. You're supposed to say, who's there?
Why would I give away my location? I would simply smash through the door and face my assailant.
You're hopeless. Look, under the grate. Think that's Fulgrim's artifact?
These glyphs indicate some kind of locking mechanism. It seems our mission is more difficult than we thought.
When is it ever easy?
horsemen!
Looks like that's all of the soul caches. Volgrim's sure gonna be happy. Aren't you glad you listened to me? Go on, say it. Brother, you were right.
Every now and then there is a moment when you are not completely without sense.
That's supposed to be a compliment? I think we found our target. Not so troubling now.
Recover the artifact and let's be on our way.
And here I thought you were... warming up to the place.
You know that your humor escapes me.
All humor escapes you. I wonder what this thing's really worth to that soul-sucking ghoul. We could convince Volgrim to throw in a little.
The artifact in exchange for information. We will honor our agreement.
Man, he should be leading us by the hand right to Lucifer's doorstep.
Let us return to Volgrim then. For his sake, I hope we find his generosity greatly improved.
It. Yes, yes, give it here, horseman.
You're pretty excited over a shiny rock, Volgrim, but to each his own.
A shiny rock, is it? Look closer.
Ooh, finally some room to stretch my legs. What are you all looking at? Oh, Volgrim, you're alive. Looks like our arrangement still stands.
The stone was a prison?
Is this how you treat all your business associates? Noted.
None of this matters. We must find Lucifer. What do you know, Volgrim?
Lucifer? What do you want with that piece of work?
All things are connected, horseman. Dis was captured while seeking an item of great importance to Lucifer. She is duty-bound to me.
That's one way to put it.
What is this item Lucifer seeks?
It's called the Ember Core. Contains the power of 1,000 suns. The usual stuff to get a demon all hot and bothered.
So I'm guessing it would throw a wrench in Lucifer's plans if we got to it first.
I'd say that's a good bet.
Anything that gets us closer to the Deceiver is worth pursuing.
The Ember Core is housed in a demonic forge called the Inferno Vault. But recovering it shouldn't be a problem for two mighty horsemen.
Save us your flattery, demon. Just open the way.
This is proving to be a most auspicious relationship. I hunger, horseman. Anything you can provide? Yes, let's deal. So many souls, so few wares. Do be careful with yourselves.
Now. Maybe if I get enough souls, I can buy my freedom back. A girl can dream.